Yay, my new house. Now I can decorate. Oops. Might want to check this out. Okay, weather report. For tomorrow, it is going to be cloudy with gusts of wind throughout the day. Fortune teller, welcome to Warwick's Oracles, the only show where the voices of spirits are channeled directly to you. The spirits are good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. So, this refrigerator doubles as a chest, which means I can bring stuff in here that I want to cook with. I want to stick clay in there. Heard mud pie, right? So tortilla can I already do. What I stuck in there. Now survival burger uses cave carrot and eggplant. I should probably go grab those and stick those in there. There's the eggplants right there. And the cape carrots. And I think I'll pull the mushrooms in there too. Spring onions. Grab the bear and jade heels and a singing stone. Eggplant, cave carrot, all those spring onions. Okay. Okay. Sell these two. Where's my watering can? Did I take my watering can over to the plant? Okay, well then I should just grab that. And go. This with me. Do you have any scarecrows on your farm? That's 26, 27. I was going to get yams, but that'll work better. Copper watering can. Soapstone. Iron. Kaonite. Copper. Fairy stone. Cool. Who would throw away a geode? So I got the second scroll. Thank you. coal. It gets windy this time of year. Marvelous. So it blows his long locks back from his face. Which means everybody can see his wonderful face. Watering when I get back, but I have to get this to her and I have to do that soon. She might be up here playing music. remember my birthday. I'm impressed. Thanks. And please. Egg in the community center, so guess what that means I do with this egg. Okay, well, that's it for today. Okay, weather report for tomorrow. It is going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Fortune teller. Spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. Queen of Sauce. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook, the Sweet Fish Trout Soup. There's something about fresh-caught trout that just gets me buzzing. Maybe it's the subtle taste of the river. At any rate, I got a wonderful trout soup recipe to share with you today. I already know how to cook trout soup. Yes, I do. Found some good quality stone. Maybe you could build with it or something, George. Well, thank you, George. Star quality mayonnaise. I got what I need. Okay. Look at that, I got the star ones I need for it too. Actually, let's not put that there. Do-do-do-do. Okay. On corn. On pumpkin. One yam. And one eggplant. It's Sunday, that means more overpriced random junk. Yay, apples! I smuggled these goods out of the Grotto Empire. Why do you think they're so expensive? Rurgrow, I don't have enough for Rurgrow. And that's it. Alright. One, two, three, four. Oh no, I messed up again. Yams take 10 days, that'd be 24. Anybody remember how many we needed? Another bee house. Got 10,000 and 25,000 I need to do. Okay, wholly inadequate. Too late now. Mirror's closed to shop, so. Thank you. Wow, 3,000 from farming. There's six of those Silver Star pumpkins that did it. So I doubled my funds, and that's it for this episode, or this part. I will see you guys in the next one.